Music and dance of the 30s, the Library of Congress suggests these books. This was Harlem by Jervis Anderson and the Swing Era by Gunther Schiller. These and many other interesting books are available at your local library or bookstore. Go visit them. I'm sure they'll be very happy to help you read more about them.